The former intelligence minister says government's failure to implement the Mufamadi report on intelligence contributed to the security cluster's failure to act in time during the recent insurrection attempt.
Parliamentary oversight is vital, and they should have known long ago. In December 2018, the Mufamadi high-level panel into intelligence gave its report to the president. It went public quite soon after, and it pointed out the dysfunction in the state intelligence services, the state security system.
He said it was not surprising that the country was found wanting at the critical time.
Going into that Mufamadi report, it spelt out the alarm bells, it sounded those alarm bells. So it's not surprising that we've been caught napping, because the intelligence agencies, from police to certainly the civil intelligence under the security minister, are not fit for the job.
Former President Jacob Zuma, who is currently serving time in a correctional service facility in Escort, KwaZulu-Natal, was not spared criticism either.
He mismanaged, he used the state security apparatus, crucial to his possessions, crucial to somebody whose only object is to protect himself or herself in a position of authority, and started undermining the regulations, the rules, the actual constitutional imperatives. And it became a fiefdom of Jacob Zuma.
And a frank call to President Ramaphosa.
President Ramaphosa needs to explain why 2 years ago there's been no follow through, no implementation of extremely serious recommendations by the Mufamadi panel over 2 years.